In the search for signs, individuals see directions. There was a time zone long ago when feet struggled across blood-biting flint, wrapped in animal skin. Bleached bone spoke of the snake way of day. If you imagine a small child with a long ribbon, flicking their wrist sharply at each extremity of position, fluidly in the central space. You will picture the flow of life as it was then, regular, like the trails of a serpent on Sahara sand. Each bended knee wrapped in the moisture-preserving layers of nomadic survival, elbow cricked for support. Each bended knee sees what has passed. Time is that which emits, arising like a knighted Templar to scan the four directions. The point of intersection between sky and earth is shimmering, not clear. There is a spinning of equality, mind, body, emotions, and spirit. These come from the simplicity of looking. Hand raised to shield eyes, the fingers of the left hand create a flickering movement like a Venetian blind. It is, of course, a frame, a threshold to travel through in light and to light. We have traveled through time many thousands of years, from ritual wandering towards worlds, into language. Always closing down our basic nature. Always closing down our hope. Language has become the essence of what we are. Light is measured by time. As we sit around our cave fire, all life dances on the pitted stone.
The mother came and caught her and whipped her little daughter. Her mother came and caught her and whipped her little daughter.
No fear exists except the fear of leaving. No fear exists except fear of dying. No fear exists except the fear of sinning. No fear exists. What happiness does. It gives you fear. The only fear that exists. Ironic. Ironic. Unhappiness, of course, gives you insight. And life gives death. And if time is that which emits, and we are outside it, then death takes us back inside it, so we can never end. And the greatest fear, must be eternal life. As time passes, the addiction dwindles. Detoxifying, satisfying.
Her mother came and caught her and whipped her
like a jolt of steel. Muscles aching in memory, no longer as loose as they were, but stiffening. With age instead of lust. The demand outstrips the supply and creates insecurity. Give me sin security any day. Is it good? Does it feel good? Do you think you should? Do you feel good? just the way it is. The door is always open.
Came and caught her and whipped her little daughter.
And we watch everything. And we speak. And we touch nothing. We wash and change. The power of sadness. And we divide to be lost. And lost in the hole, we divide the supply and provide the soul. And we divide as